Hey guys, what's going on? Kevin from idjnow here with my man Juan today. We are here to talk about something very new and exciting that we're offering at idjnow, the Clutch MagnaFloor. This is an LED dance floor that's very easy to set up, super quick. Juan and I put this floor, exact floor, together in less than 10 minutes, and this has so many different applications.
So this is great for a lot of applications like dance floors, anywhere you need to get a lot of attention, trade show booths, fashion show runways, DJ booth if you need. It's got a lot of applications.
So as Juan said, it's very versatile. It has a ton of different applications. What you're seeing here is a 14 by 14, which is the largest that we have set up. Doesn't mean you can't go bigger. You can certainly go smaller, as you'll see in the time-lapse videos of us putting this together. Actually, I made Juan do most of the work. Each panel is 20 inch by 20 inch. Very simple to connect. It's got a very strong magnetic interlock. You literally click the panels together and it links. There are no extra electric cables between panels. Everything comes direct from the Magna Power Edge. And as you can see on the sides, all the sides are finished by an edge, and we also have corner pieces to keep it nice and tight.
You've got two options. You can go with the infinity panel or the glow panel, or actually mix them up together and go create your own design.
So the MagnaFloor, not only is it easy to set up, it's very durable. Each panel can hold over 800 pounds of pressure. Pretty strong. Just give it a nice jump, couple jumps, and you can see it can certainly take. You know, again, if you're gonna use this for a drum riser, if you're gonna use this for DJ equipment, it's gotta be able to hold you up, and these are certainly durable enough to do it.
These panels are IP65 rated, which means they can take a spilled drink, but you can't submerge it. So if there is a spilled drink, you just wipe it off like any other dance floor and you're ready to go.
So the MagnaFloor sets up easy and it's also easy to control. This right here in my hands is the main control unit. This can also be controlled from the IR remote that is included. You can store your programs on an SD card, put right in the front, and you're ready to go. If you, for some reason, don't have your SD card and you lose your remote, you can manually control it through the settings in the control box itself. So you can control this from DMX, as there is a DMX in and out, and each Magna Power Edge runs directly into the unit. There are four ports on the back, so you can run four Power Edges right into this controller. So let's talk about the panel. Each panel has 3/8 inch tempered glass. Super durable, super strong. As I said before, can hold up to actually a little more than 800 pounds per tile. Right on the unit, you can see the magnetic interlocks that connect these. Super simple. You'll actually hear it click when we put the two together. And to make it super simple, each panel is labeled and marked in out so you know exactly which side to connect. So when you're putting this floor together, all you need to do is make sure all the arrows are facing in the same direction. Like I said, this is super easy to connect. So when you run the Magna Power Edge, you're gonna connect your power cons right into this unit. Turn it on. This device can power up to 32 panels. For storage and transport, the Magna Case 8 holds 8 panels. As you can see, right on the top of the case, extra foam, so when you close it, everything stays securely in position. The case is also stackable, so you can stack multiple units for truck pack. Nice and simple. Recessed heavy-duty latches, and of course, there is a locking caster on the bottom.
So here's your Magna Edge. This goes right on the Magna floor, and it's got that edge on it, and it comes in a Magna case. This will hold all your edging, power supplies, and cables and accessories. It's an easy transport case with locking casters. So guys, this is really simple. All you gotta do is just put the MagnaFloor down, just attach it, and it clicks just like that with the strong magnets. And you always wanna make sure the arrows are pointing in the correct direction with the rest of them. This just clicks right in. Literally, just click it in. You got the edge, thank you, Kevin. Look at that, just like that, that simple.
So now when you take a look at the Magna Power Edge, it has a 16-foot power and signal cable attached. And again, these magnetic interlocks make it so simple, super easy. Fires right up as once it's connected.
If you're looking to take the show to the next level and stand out, it's the MagnaFloor. This is it, this will pack the house instantly.
So if you're ready to take your events to the next level, you need to check out the MagnaFloor. Again, this is not just for DJs. This is great for catering halls. This is great for performers. This is great for trade show booths. You can use this as a fashion show runway, as Juan stated earlier. It has so many different applications and so many configurations that make it super convenient. And as you've seen, it's very simple to set up. Be sure to come into our stores to check this out. It will be on display in our Babylon and Fresh Meadows locations, and visit us at idjnow.com.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to our page.